It's finally over.
I hope so.
Me too.